nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found. There once she went, but soon the girl was never seen again. That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor, their mother had said before kissing them goodnight. The darkness outside scared him. But not being with his sister scared him even more. The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day. But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimor, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her. If the pinecones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves. Thank you. A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage. What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother. Lilimur babbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone. Thank you.